What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see file extensions in Windows 11. By default, Windows 11 does not show you file extensions as part of your file names. If you want to see the file extension, you have to go digging through a file's properties, which can be time-consuming. Thankfully, Microsoft makes it easy to change your settings and show file extensions in Windows 11. Now let's walk through the steps to see file extensions in Windows 11. Step 1. Launch File Explorer on your computer and navigate to any folder where you want to see file extensions. Step 2. Click the ellipses icon in the menu along the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Step 3. Click Show in this menu to open an expanded menu, and then click File Name Extensions in the expanded menu to place a checkmark next to that. You'll now see file extensions associated with all of your files in Windows 11. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.